Anyways, hey everybody out there in YouTube land, is the one and only from Miss AK Insanity here, bringing you another My Career Stream, Chris Stevens, part two. And then this I'm not even going to finish that, because like I said, I'm not trying to curse. We right where we left off. Overall is now an 85. Put a couple things up. They are actually giving me my personalities now. As you can see, I am prideful, respectful, bold, and aggressive. That'll be very interesting. But now we got our next match after we won the last match we had against Tyler Breeze on NXT. Our next match is now Rusev on freaking Superstars. And I'm pretty sure Rufus is gonna whoop my ass. But I'm not gonna try to let this Russian monster crush me. I'm just not gonna do it. I'm not trying to do it. Hopefully he won't do it. Fingers crossed. As we get up in this match, I've been losing most of my matches. I literally won two matches, and those two matches were against Tyler Breeze. Our last match, and I think our first match together, I don't know. Can't really remember. But whatever. We are here. What up, Franchise King? What's good, brother? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, bruh. We are back. My career. Chris Stevens, stream number two. I am gonna sell to him, Kaz. I am gonna sell to him. I don't see myself beating this dude at all, but I'm gonna make it more believable. I'm not just gonna lay down for the man. I'm gonna make it more believable. We gonna fight. Me and Rusev got my career history. My career on 15. My character and Rusev fight, and we be having the best matches, man. But that my career was boring. I ain't feel like playing it no more, so I stopped playing it. I stopped playing 15 altogether because it was just trash. But I'm not going to. I don't want to stop playing this, but if this becomes boring after like the first year, then I'm not gonna do it. What up, video game god? What's up? What's up? Welcome to the stream. What's up, Zachariah? Yeah, Franchise, man. I was supposed to be streaming like several days ago, but he got work and other things. And I also have been sitting here creating characters and whatnot and doing move sets, and that takes up a lot of time. Hell no, I'm not ready, Daniel. But I'm gonna try to be. He's gonna crush me. Where's Lana at? They ain't got Lana with him on this one. I wanna see that ravishing Russian. They got the pole for the stick and the stand for the stick and everything. That's nice. I like that. That's nice. Oh, yeah, you ready for those call updates, man? Get ready, man, cause it's coming. Slowly but surely it's coming. The call updates are definitely coming. Don't Bulgarian brute Rusev. He about to destroy me, man. Tomorrow I do not have to work, so tomorrow I'm going to try to stream early. If I don't get caught up with trying to create somebody or creating logos on the computer or creating move sets, which take a long time to create. Yeah, I haven't even seen Lana yet on this game. Oh Jesus Christ. Come on, Rusev!
And there's the bell. This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out.
Get off me! Oh no. Oh no. I had it. Got it. Oh no. Get off me. Got you. Slap on the chest. Take that. Best move in the game. Let's go, Rusev. Thought you had me, huh? Thought you had me, Rusev. Okay, wait a minute. Hold on. It's not in the script. It's not part of the script.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
It's your hard TW homies. In the knee. Uh-oh. Let's go, Rusev. Can't chain grapple wrestle me. What's wrong with you? Oh, no. Look. I run my mouth sometimes. And sometimes I don't mean what I say. You ain't got to hit me hard. Why you had to hit so hard? Stop it. Stop it. I said, stop it. Get in the ropes. Hit the ropes. Duck. You gonna knock the rest down? What a hip toss. Best move of the game. Match is over. Pin him. God damn it, ref. Why are you not doing your job? Explain this to me. This is literally the second time I'm playing my career, so every time I play my career, I'm gonna be streaming it because, you know, let's go. What you gonna do about it, Rusev? Uh-oh. All right. Hey, help. Stop. I'm gonna have to throw me across the ring. Get off me. Let me go. Check this out. Match over. Best move in the game. Snap suplex. Pin him, ref. Match over. Damn. Yeah, I gotta stop. I gotta stop reversing. God damn it, he reversed again. One more. Yep. There it is. Why can't... Don't know what you were trying. Take that to the gut. Pow, bomb. Give me that pin, ref. Count. Damn. Stay down. Count, ref. Oh, you slimy son of a... Yeah. I ain't gonna finish that. Yes, they can. It's called the My Career Invasion. Ooh, you thought you was gonna get me? It's called the My Career Invasion. But I think Ventus is the only one that's doing My Career right now. The other ones, they don't. Yeah, I ain't even gonna get into that one. Those MFers. What up, Beast Boy Swagger? Ow. Stop it. Stop it. I said, stop it!
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That takes a long time to start filling up. Stop! I got it. Get off of me. Some of that. Take this. Oh shit, I ain't got no. I got some stamina. You will not allow me to get any stamina, Rusev. Jesus. I ain't wear no shoes. Oh, he wears shoes now. Somebody make Rusev with shoes on. So he ain't put his stinky feet in my face. Get off of me. I ain't got no stamina from that? Sit down. I need me one of these. I need to get my stamina back. Nope. Son of a monkey's uncle. I said stop it. Rusev. Hey, look at me. Stop it. It's not a part of the script. It's not how the match is supposed to go. He was falling out of the story, Rufus. Stop. Got it. Yo, that keeps taking my stamina, bro. Why ain't got no damn stamina? Yeah. Take one of these. Take one of these. Take one of these. I got you. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Get off of me. Take it. Take it. And we're going to taunt you. Suicide kick. Chris Steven. Really? I'm scared to ask. You know you could have ran all the way to that damn barricade. Stop playing with me. Get up. There we go. Of course, you reverse. Nope. Why you had to hit so hard? Get up. What up, Deadpool? Get up! Playing mind games. Oh, get out of it! Oh, no, I didn't move. You ain't gonna taunt me and get. Okay, maybe you are gonna taunt me. Stop! My traps! That hurts my traps! Stop it! No. Oh. Okay, bro. You know what? I tried to save you. I ain't got no stamina, of course. Jesus Christ. Supposed to be able to do the rest holds to gain some stamina. I did the rest holds, didn't gain any stamina. What the hell is going on here? Nope. Yeah, you slow. Get down on the ground. Yeah, there we go. Build that stamina up. I better not cost stamina to pick his ass up. Give me this. I need this. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of. I need this. Oh yeah, gain that or gain all that stamina back. Nope, Rusev, stop. Nope, not on duty. Give me all my stamina back. Let's go. Not on duty. Don't get up. I told you not to get up, and you got up. Pin him, ref. Match over. Let's go. One. I knew he was going to do that. That's part of the script. Following the script now. I'm beating this dude. Bump. Losing to the dude. I'm beating him. Come on, let's get that 5-star, Rusev. We can do this. Get up there. Oh, fat. Get up there. We're going to get this 5-star today. Nope. Okay. You know what? Don't do it. He's going to get down. He's a punk. Get your ass over there. Get over there. Shit, no stamina. God damn. Oh my Jesus Christ, don't you do it. This is not a part of the script. You are supposed to sell my moves. I need some more stamina. That shit's gone already. Now I gotta gain my damn reversal back. I just need one. I'm gaining my stamina back, Rusev. Hold on. Let me put on his hat. Can I put on his hat? I can't put your hat on? Thought I was going to be able to put on his hat. Little 12-gallon hat. Don't you come over here. Don't come over here. Oh, shit. Yeah, Rusev, do something different. I got it. Don't get up. I'm telling you. Don't you walk. Don't come close. Oh, shit. I ain't got no stamina anyway. Jesus. Oh, you missed. Oh, no. He about to get us. We gotta reverse this. We have to. Got him. Don't turn around. I ain't got no damn stick. Oh, let's go. Get, come on, get. Oh my God, the stamina. He got a damn whatchamacallit. Yep. Oh no, he ain't got it yet. He ain't got it yet. And I can't reverse, so he's gonna get it anyway. God, come on. Nope. Uh oh. Get off of me. I need some stamina. We need some stamina. Oh! Come on, baby. Got it! Let's go. Every time I kick out, it takes stamina. That is crazy. I got enough stamina to do this, though. I got enough stamina to do this, though! Again. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. We beating him. We are beating him. We are beating him. Get up. Sheesh, he got four reversals. Oh, God damn it. Got him. Let's go. Smash over. Count, ref. What? Why did he let him go? I swear to God, I did not press the button to let him go. Oh, my Lord Jesus. No, you did not. You screwed me out of the... Oh, you can't be serious. I was screwed out of freaking victory because I did not let him go. So- Jesus. I can't do nothing. You cheating, loser. You cheating. Nope. Got it. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. Bitch. Billy Pat. Game over. Game over. Get him. Why is it always Rusev that give me a freaking match? It's always Rusev. Always Rusev. But I got enough stamina to do this, though. Let's go. I need some damn stamina, so I'm gonna pin him. It's over, though. He ain't kicking out of this. You are not kicking out of this. And he kicked out of it. Okay. Gain that stamina back. Gain that stamina back. I'm dying with damn reversals. Uh-oh. What is this? What is this? Is this when Rusev do that? Nope. No, you... If I lose to this damn Alabama Slam, I swear to God. Oh, my God. Oh, you son of a... Oh, my God. They just screwed the hell out of me with that. They screwed the hell out of me with that. I was supposed to win... Alright, I see how they playing it. I see how they playing it. They screwed the hell out of me with that match, bruh. Alright, I lost to a goddamn Alabama Slam. Alright. Not selling to that man. That's BS. It was part of the script. Another loss in my record. I feel like I'm Zack Ryder right now. Wait, Zack Ryder don't win matches. I feel like I'm Dolph Ziggler right now. You screwed me, ref. Screwed the hell out of me, bruh. I lost to a goddamn Alabama Slammer. Oh, shit, bruh. You know what? That was a decent match. Back and forth. Almost five stars. Look at that. Four and a half. Hey, they both gave it their all. But in the It was. It was entertaining. Look at that instant classic. 4.5 stars. That was okay. Back and forth. Look at that back and forth. 2,650 points. Move variety. 2,620 points. That's how you're supposed to play. You ain't supposed to do the same move over and over and over and over again. They did. They sure did. They jerked the hell out of me. Rusev ain't sticking to the script. You a cheater. And tell Vince on you. That's not how the match was supposed to go. You're supposed to put me over. I'm the new superstar. Chris screwed Chris. I ain't screwed myself. I did. I should have never reversed that last time. So I could have kept that damn reversal. What? Hello, baby. Guess who's back? Another minute. I've been waiting. Who are you going to put me up against now? Again with the damn... You're going to have to go up against Tyler Breeze again. I ain't losing to Tyler Breeze. I'm sorry. I thought I beat him last game. Nah, I ain't losing to this man today. Nope. We're not. Nope. Chris Stevens will no longer lose to Tyler Breeze. After that last win over Tyler Breeze, we have solidified ourselves as a better superstar than Tyler Breeze. Point blank, period. Rusev, on the other hand, he big. Let's go. I'm not gonna. Let's go. Saying, no, this son of a. Let's go. No, I don't know where you're gonna wait for no belt. Get off me. Get him, rep. Get him off me. Why am I hurt? Yeah. Yeah. Prince Pretty. Yeah. Yeah. Get up. Oh, we both got signatures. Let's go. That's cool. Are you gonna do some, bro? I hate that. I've always hated that. You gotta wait for the damn animation to finish. Oh. You gotta wait for the damn animation to finish in order for you to. No. Oh. Already. Already. Get off of me. Already, he kicked me in the face. Get up. Come on, let's go. God damn it. Don't walk up. Don't cope. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, shit. Bro, get off of me. Oh, no, you didn't. You'll see when I upload that video. I'm not gonna show them too quick. Some of them not even finished. I don't want to be outside the ring. You know what? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wouldn't have it any other way. Son of a. Son of a. You know what? Stop it, Ty. Breeze. Get off of me! Belly to belly, so. Come on, ref! Gain some stamina or something back. This could be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long. Nope. Stop cheating. Nope, I said stop. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. No, don't you want to repay the favor. Look at you. You cheating. Stop copying off me, Breeze. Get off of me. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking. He's going to reverse this. Yep. Nope, Breeze. Son of. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Yeah. Damn it. Get off of me, Breeze. I am going to save that finisher until I get another one. But I can't even score them, so save that until I get a signature. Not even gonna do it. Get off of me. Mess up legs. Give me them fluffies. Get up. These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just turn around, Breeze. Shiva. I noticed on this game you can't get back grapples that easily because they reverse all the time. Oh. Oh no. Come on now. I can't get a freaking one because he. Shit. Get off of me. What a display of heart and determination. Nope. Take it. Yeah, that knee hurt, didn't it? That knee hurt, didn't it? I know it did. That knee hurt, didn't it? Get up, Breeze. Get up! Get your ass up! Get up! Nigga, you ain't that hurt. I'm seeing my arm stretch. Get up. Selling that shit for too long. Overselling, Breeze. Come on, look. Oh, let's go! Hey, Ziggler! Come on, ref. Don't get up, Breeze. Don't get up, Breeze. He got two finishers. Don't get up, Breeze. Don't you run. I swear to God, if you run at me. Nope. He tried to do it. Trying to do it. I ain't stupid. Get up, Breeze. I ain't stupid. I seen it. He tried to hit me with that damn kick. Come on, Breeze. Yeah, I swear to God, if he reversed this. Let's go. It's over, ref. Pin him. What? Again, they let him go. What the? Bruh. Why are they letting him go? I did not press no buttons. Why is he letting him go? Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Are they trying to cheat me? Am I supposed to win this match? What is going on here? I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. Do the moves, man. This has been an all-out war. Oh, of course. Now, he don't want to do the damn move. See, look, see? They cheated me again. They're going to cheat me again. Look, 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 look. Up, you missed. Botch. Botch. What? Son of a. Yo. If I lose, bruh. If I lose this match, bruh, I swear for God. What are you doing? What is. Oh, yeah, you're stupid. You should have pinned me. You should have pinned me. You should have pinned me. Damn it. If I lose to a damn elbow drop. Got it. Get off of me. You should have pinned me when you hit me with the kick. You should have pinned me when you hit me with the kick. You're a dumbass. It's over. Pin him, ref. He grabbed the ropes. He grabbed the ropes and I beat his ass. Oh shit! Oh, you can use a finisher to break out the win. You're right, but they should have gave a freaking, they should have gave a kickout animation instead of just showing my character letting him go, because that I don't like that. That's not cool. They should have just let him. Well, that's 2K. They need to. There's still some things they need to complete, but that's whatever. I beat him though. Man, that European uppercut off the second row was lovely. Bow! That was lovely. Oh, what is this? Oh, hold up. Look at this. Hold up. This was a match that what are you sending me? My Negro virtue. Let's go. Oh, you know what? You know what? My Negro virtue. Hold on, I'm reading the text message. Hold on, hold on. grabbed the ropes and the ref didn't see it. Perfect, bro. That is No, this is not. Hold on, I got a phone call. Hold on. I'll be back. I'm still playing, though, but I'll be back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami.
Man, listening to the reaction this guy gets from a crowd never gets old.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
I'm back. I am back. Now, as you can see, they done gave me the option to do a run-in. And you know I'm going to do a run-in. You know I'm going to do a run-in. I was not going to pass up that opportunity. Hideo Itami is winning this match tonight. I guarantee you this. Ah, nigga. Yeah, buddy. Lord Jesus. Yeah. What up, Mr. West? Wake up, Mr. West. Mr. West. Yep. Oh. Tyler, you are losing to Mr. Itami today. You know what? We're going to skip this. Because I want to get right to it. I want to whip his narrow ass. Told you I wasn't losing to that man, though. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, but they got me up. Did you see who they put me up against, bruh? They put me up against Kevin Owens, bruh. I am not beating Kevin Owens, bruh, at all. This Come on, Hideo, let's go. I mean Hideo. I keep calling him Hideo. Exit Gage. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Lead match, distract ref. Oh, okay, it's here. Distract Hideo. Why am I distracting Hideo? Foreign objects, distract, pin breakup, distract referee. Okay, cool. This is gonna be fun. Get up. I can't. I don't want to get him. I don't want to get him disqualified. As you know damn well, I would attack him right now. I just don't want to get him disqualified. They're talking about this man English in the game. Jesus Christ. What up, people? Where y'all at? Anybody type in? Nobody bringing up a conversation? Let's do this. Come on, Hideo. I mean, Hideo. Keep doing it. Why is Tyler Breeze beating this man down so bad, yo? Yo. Let's go, son. Hideo is getting his ass kicked. Jesus Christ. I ain't gonna break that up. I gotta exit Gage. I gotta make sure I don't be reversing everything too. There we go. There we go. Let's go, Hideo. There we go. Meet his ass like I did. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole. They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. Man, you land hard after that snapmare. You know, Cole, I don't think you've ever been really stopped before. But I can tell you that it hurts a lot. And it hurts even more when the person stopping you is coming off the top rope. I ain't going to distract him yet. I got an exit Gage. If I let that exit Gage go all the way down, then I'm going to get kicked out. And I'm not going to be able to help him win. So I'm not going to do that now. I don't know how much distracting Tyler is going to... Fuck it. See, look at that. Oh, he's not even getting distracted. You're right. This one's as good as over after that super kick. To your heels for the quick pin attack. Count round count. Look at that. I'm on red right now. And Hideo and Tommy reverses it. Man, come on, Hideo. I mean, Hideo. I keep calling him Hideo. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. So, cool. Jamal, what up, man?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I say I got like one more thing to do, man. I got one more thing to do before I'm kicked out. Come on, Hideo.
Here we go. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these.
Oh, it goes back up. Nice. Okay. I'm back on caution. It goes back up.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Cash, shut up. Where you at? Jump on him. Oh, what a botch. Come on, Hideo. I got faith in my dude, Hideo. Cass. I knew he was gonna lose.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Hideo Itami certainly does have a wide.
Yeah, that just took a whole bunch of. That was a waste of time. Come on, Hideo.
No, you got that right, Cole. Especially his roundhouse kick. I mean, that thing is lethal. Not today, too fast. Oh, well, here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake.
Come on, Hideo. What up, Random Gaming? What's good, brother?
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, what a
that count over.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel.
Come on, Hideo. Look at that. Hideo whooping his ass. Let's go. Come on, Hideo.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Cash, shut up.
In his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Let's go, Hideo.
Japan, where Hideo Itami,
you got this, brother.
That sneaky, hard-hitting style of his. You really wouldn't expect somebody of his side to pack such a punch. Here you go.
That's cool, man. At least you ain't get it so quickly like last time.
I can't tell.
Let's go. It's over. Match is over.
And will this be it? It may be.
Oh. Come on, Rex! What are you doing?
He set it up.
Oh, Hideo about to hit him with the comeback. Oh, he's just gonna. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Hideo is winning this match, I told you. Oh, shit. Universe. What up? You talking shit? Don't talk shit. I come in there, whoop your ass. Get up, hey, get up, Hideo. Oh! Get up, Hideo. Get up. Let's go. Hurry up. Come on, let's go. Get up. Cash, shut up. Come on, Hideo. You got this. You got this. Oh no. Cass, stop hating. Come on, Hideo. There we go. There we go. Come on, Hideo.
That's it. He's done.
Hit him with a get. Pin him. Match over. Come on, ref. Count that match. Come on, Dale. I like this manager shit. This manager jungle. That shit is dope. Wait, hold up. Hold. Nope. 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 I'm distracting the ref. Hit it. Woo. Look, ref. Look what I'm doing. I'm ejected. God damn. I'm ejected. Get out of here. I'm ejected. Damn it. Come on, Hideo. Word, I got mad faith in Hideo. Hideo, I can't. Man. Come on, Brain Buster. It's over. Pin him. Pin him. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, why are you messing up? Why are you messing up? If he wins off a reversal, bro. Don't you do. Come on. Come on. Come on, Hideo. Come on!
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Okay. Hit him with that GTS. Hit him with the GTS. Yes! No! Come on! What are you doing? No, 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 this is not fit, no, this is not right, no, kick out, kick out, kick out, oh my god, oh man, that's a good question, would he, I don't know. It depends on what they do with him when he gets to the main stage. I can't believe he won. Man. I'm so upset, bro. I'm so upset, bro. Hideo had that match won, son. How the hell did he let it slip through his hands like that? He can't be serious. Why your ass bleeding? Look at that. Unbelievable, man. Hideo, man. I lost all faith in Hideo, man. All faith in him, man. I can't believe he lost. I really cannot believe he just lost, yo. Oh, wasted all that time for him to lose. I should have just goddamn got him disqualified. Beat it at. Cass, shut up, Cass. I swear to God, shut up. Oh man, now we gotta sit here and lose to freaking Kevin Owens. Kevin Steen is going to beat me. It ain't my fault. He had that match won. It's his fault. That's what it was. He had that match won. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Oh man. Here we go. Oh Jesus. I don't think I'm ready for this match. I'm glad it's on Superstars. Nobody watched Superstars. Yay, you made the stream. Hey, congratulations. The hell was versus Jimmy?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Cass, even if I wanted to win against Kevin Owens, I know damn well I'm not going to beat this man. They are not allowing me to beat this man. I'm a rookie going up against Kevin Owens. You think I'm going to beat this man? Come on now. I'm going to lose either way. Hey, we got the same song. Hey. I hate the way they made his face look. Because he just looks weird. He doesn't look like Kevin Owens to me. He does not look like Kevin Owens to me. Like, I don't know what the hell did they do with his face again. But it's like, that is not Kevin Owens, man. I don't know who the hell that is, but that ain't Kevin Owens. They made him less fatter on this game. They toned down some of his weight. I want to know who the hell I'm going to give that to. I got to give that to somebody. I don't know who I'm giving it to yet, though. Well, time to see Kevin Owens kill Chris Stevens. Right here on stream. YouTube. Kevin Owens. Chris Stevens. You're about to witness the funeral of Chris Stevens. I'm going to make it good, though. Try to make it good. Shoulder. Take that shoulder. Let's go. You don't want that shoulder. Yeah. Chain grapple. Fundamentals. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? You gotta put that foot down. You know what? You see, sometimes I like to run my mouth. Get away from me. Get away from me. Don't get. Yeah, just like a hill. Yeah. Now you go outside. Take it, just like Rusev did. Take it. To the back. Yeah. Yeah. Get your ass in there. I tell you to get up. Okay, look. It's not part of the script. It's the beginning of the match. It's supposed to be my. Oh, shit. That's not good. Okay. What up, King Kai? Supposed to be funny, man. That's the whole point. It's entertaining enough, man. Subscribe. Press that follow button. Press that like button. Do whatever you have to do, bro. Appreciate it. Hip toss. Fundamentals. Pin him. Let's go. God damn. Fundamentals. Mission move. Come on, KO. Chris Steve. I didn't make it. I caught him anyway. Power bomb. Nope, universe. Stop. Said stop. I ain't tell you to walk out of the corner. You're messing up the script. Get up, KO. I'm gonna hit you like I did. What is his name? Tyler Breeze. Get up, KO. There's an arm stretch. You overselling right now. Get up, man. Let's go. Let's go. I love that. Did I miss? I How did I miss that?
To think that Kevin Owens brought
the shoulders are down.
Son of a bitch. You know what? Give me some stamina. Stop you cheating. I'm not supposed to go that fast. I'll let you go. Don't get up like you let, you know. Snap suplex. Fundamentals. Cunning, right? Why is he not fighting me back, yo? Like, I'm kind of getting worried here. This is getting a little too easy now. Like, what's going on here? Get up!
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also.
I'm telling you, if I beat this man and I lost, oh no, you did not just. No, you didn't. See now, now it's personal. You don't headbutt me. I don't like getting headbutted. Like, drop. Look at that combo, boy. Pin. If I would have beat him on a goddamn leg drop, I swear for God, I'd have turned the game off. I'd have turned the game off. Shoulder to the gut. Powerbomb. Fundamentals. KO is not supposed to be light. That's the whole problem, son. I lost last stream to Jack Swagger. Again, I repeat, I lost last stream to Jack Swagger. If I beat Kevin Owens, bruh, and I couldn't beat Jack Swagger, something is wrong. Something is definitely wrong. I mean, Finn Balor is, well, Kevin Owens was the watch goal too. Take it. Fundamentals. Attack that leg. Fundamentals. Get up, Kevin. How the hell do you have a signature? What did you do to get a signature, Kevin? Don't turn around. Got him. Match over. Pin him, ref. Let's go. I still got fucking four watching cords. Yeah, buddy. I already know exactly what's going to happen. Yep. You're going to start doing those. But I got some too. You're going to the corner. I'm going to do my move that I want to do. You know what? You know what? You know what? Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Woo, buddy. What you thought you was going to do? What you thought you was going to do? What you thought you was going to do? Let's go, rep count. Bruh. Fundamentals. Pin him, ref.
Quickly back to the topic of trust. I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens.
God damn it.
Him and NXT TakeOver are evolution.
I don't know why anybody will trust anybody in this industry. Everybody's trying to get to the top of that mountain. Making friends isn't going to get you there any sooner. In fact, it might slow you down.
Get up.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Get up. Fundamentals.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit Kane?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Ooh, I like it. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's not, you're not supposed to do that. They're going to fine you. Oh, my God. Don't you do it. I told you about headbutting me. What I told you about headbutting me? I'm trying to. Oh, okay. You know what? You know what? Take it. See? I was gonna. I was gonna sell to you. This match was supposed to be yours, but you keep headbutting me. I don't like being headbutted. Count, ref, it's over. What? You know what? That's cool. Give me some stamina. Yeah, buddy. Give me that stamina. Give me that stamina. Come on, fat boy. Give me that stamina. Oh, I had it. Oh, nope. Stop cheating.
What a match.
Give me that stamina. Yeah, buddy. Get up. Don't get up. Told you not to get up. Pin him, ref. Match is over. Pin him, ref. I cannot believe I lost to Jack Swagger, but beat Kevin Owens. What the hell, 2K? What the hell, 2K?
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
I'm disappointed, bro. That has to mean Jack Swagger's overall is higher than Kevin Owens. I understand Jack Swagger's already on the main roster. He's been there for quite some time. But we all know, even the 2K devs know, that Kevin Owens is way better superstar than freaking Jack Swagger. He's a way better superstar than Jack Swagger. Where the hell is Jack Swagger? That's a good question. Where the hell is Jack Swagger? I can't believe that, man.
Whoa. I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory. Whatever we saw here.
I can't believe that, man. I can't believe that, man. That was highly disappointing, bro. Look at that. The back and forth wasn't even... I didn't even reach 1,000. Move variety 4,000, though. Check that out. That's how you work a match. Fundamentals. Let's continue. Cass, go ahead and watch Walking Dead, Negro. I ain't tell you to come watch me anyway. I ain't watching The Walking Dead because I have to literally go back and watch the last season. I ain't even watched none of the last season, so yeah. He head butted me twice. Okay, Cass? He head butted me twice. I don't like being head butted. Uh oh. I'm about to. Uh oh. Number five. Kalisto is number one contender. Kalisto is number one contender. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Hey, Cass. Hey, watch your mouth. Watch your mouth, Cass. What we got next? What are we gonna do next? I bet you I'm gonna have another match with freaking we got a rival coming up. Yep. Didn't I tell you another match with freaking Tyler Breeze? Can I buy my damn top rope diver already, please? Like, I hate the fact that I can't. Oh my god, this is stupid. It's a revolution. 21,000. 21,000 points just to dive off the top rope. That's kind of ridiculous. I understand second finisher. Combo strike is a little too high again. My show off, I get that. I understand that. Jesus. And it's like they don't give you enough freaking things. Anyway. Yo, Alibaba. Oh, Babu. Get the fuck out. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do this. Once again, we're gonna fight Tyler Breeze. Because we in this damn feud. There should have been more cutscenes. There should have been a whole lot more cutscenes. But yet you here watching it, bruh. Hop off. I ain't gonna curse. I promise y'all I wasn't gonna curse. Even though I cursed a couple times before, but I ain't gonna curse now. But this dude. Yeah, watch him out. Oh, referee's out. Referee's out. Sure is. I like that. Bitch. Yeah, I missed. Failed. Come on, Tyler Breeze. Oh my god. Ow. That was a wasted freaking opportunity. Incoming high risk maneuver. What the hell you think you gonna do? Let's talk briefly about Tyler Breeze. Oh, you're not. Let's talk briefly yes, you are. Tyler Breeze. I wouldn't worry about the amount of time remaining in this match. We're hell yeah, after beating Kevin Steen, I better freaking. Beat this nigga. I better beat Tyler Breeze. There's no way in the freaking world I'm gonna beat Kevin Steen and lose to Tyler Breeze right after. Hell no, not gonna happen. Get up.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Somebody out-troll this troll, please. Thank you very much. Let's go. Shit, I got one more to pull.
He's going to create some separation here. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
He's not exactly popping up again to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
You have to wonder how much use of that arm he'll have.
Arm wrench.
Match continues.
Fundamentals. Oh, my God. What the hell? What the hell does she want, bro?
It's
annoying. Leave me alone, bro.
The thing about Tyler Breeze's beauty shot is that it almost literally comes out of nowhere. 1 minute you're in the match, the next you're on your back looking at.
Yes, sir. This is gonna hurt. I'll tell you this. This is gonna hurt. Grab him. It's gonna hurt. I'm trying to end this man's career right now. Yeah, buddy.
He's not gonna last long. The shoulders are down.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Son of a bitch.
Well, just not enough.
Give my stamina back.
He's showing the heart of a warrior.
You son of a
tonight.
Don't you come close. Oh, he did it.
Damage inflicted with the snap mare. Can't wake up from that one.
Get off me.
That snap mare was especially hard.
I got enough stamina to do this though.
Domination.
Let's
here
go.
Speaking of Tyler Breeze's beauty, there it is, the Tiger Bomb.
You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
And into the cover.
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. When you thought it was over. Wow.
Bars.
Toe to toe with anybody.
Wait. Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Get up, Breeze.
He is really tired now. That tank of his has to be re-
Get up, Breeze!
It has to be King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Bars. I think I want to be a rapper now. Oh, son of a bitch! He ran right under it. Really? Really, Breeze? Really? Taunt. That's what you get from me. Get a taunt. Because you want to go. Oh.
Disregard for the rules, guys.
Oh, shit. Nah, Jamal, I didn't. Unfortunately. Hilarious, bro. He got so mad he hit me with a fucking... He hit me with a pipe and just go out. Hilarious, yo. He was mad. He was mad. We done got that boy Breeze mad. Renee, yes, you already... Renee? Renee! Chris Stevens! It's not that hard to...
The authority has been very active lately. Do you have any thoughts on them?
The authority? I love the authority.
The authority runs this place. I'm glad they do. Without them, the WWE would fall into pieces.
He'll change?
If they ever need more help, I'm here. They just better throw something my way, if you know what I mean.
He'll change. I see it. I see it coming. He'll change. Renee?
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Renee, learn my name. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. See a hill change coming in the future? I already got my outfit for my hill my hill change. Hell yeah. Yep. Already got it. I made it before I even started this damn stream. I made it a long time ago. Yes, it was back. That's hilarious, yo. Tyler was tight. That boy Tyler was mad. What the hell they gonna put me up against on Superstars this week? Tag team match. Baron Corbin. What the hell did they do to my personality? My prideful went down? For saying I love the authority, prideful went down? How does that make me egotistical in any way, shape, or form? I don't get it. Okay, whatever. Alright. Me and Baron Corbin. I'm gonna let Baron Corbin do all the work. I don't like Bo Dallas. So yeah, I don't like Bo Dallas. Target Tyler Breeze. Stage top. Ramp. Left ring. Stage left ring. Ringside. I'm gonna wait till his punk ass get all the way to the ring. I'm gonna attack his ass. I don't like Bo Dallas, so I can give two shits if he get disqualified or not. Let's go. Cause I am not a believer. Can't stand his fucking goofy ass. Oh, I cursed. I'm about to start a swear jar. Every time I curse, I'm putting a dollar in a jar. Right now, it should be like $50. Look, everyone, it's Tyler. Wait, so punk has to get in the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From seasonal residency, weighing in at 206 pounds.
This rivalry is kind of heated.
You know, I hate to be so negative.
Getting Breeze mad enough the way he want to attack me with a bat. That should have been a cutscene for that, where he continued to attack me here. But it wasn't. It could have been better. 75? Huh? Oh, 75. What? Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, we got company.
Hey, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, come on. What we're witnessing here is a
Just oh, can I hit him? Can I hit him? Can I hit him with the selfie stick? Can I hit him with the selfie stick? Pick it up. Pick it up. Can I pick it up? I can't pick it up. Oh, if I would have been able to hit him with the selfie stick, boy, that would have been that'd have been great. He want to run up the goddamn...
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
If I get beat up and run in, that'd be hilarious.
I can't believe it. I bet he can't believe it either.
Yeah, buddy.
Not today, too fast.
Son of a bitch. Stop playing with me.
He failed to connect with anything that time.
Belly to belly.
Miss, all right.
Get up.
Feel the breeze all
get up.
Over here.
Get up.
This might be it.
Outside of the ring. This is how you do a running, boy.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
I ain't done with you yet. You want to hit me with a bat? Take a chair to the chest. Take a chair to the back. Take a chair to the leg. Take a chair to the forehead. Over, bitch. That's how you do a running. That's how you do a running. I actually kind of like this. I like this a lot. I like that running.
Please welcome my guest tonight.
Chris Stevens, Renee, come on
Let's
now.
Talk about Tyler Breeze.
You son of a bitch.
You attacked him during his match tonight.
I
what
sure
was
did.
The reason for this?
He's a bitch. Uh-oh. I will not be overlooked. I want respect. He's not my level. I want that match. Triangle.
If I cannot get the respect I deserve,
he'll turn.
I'm gonna take it by force. No one is better than me. No one.
Uh-oh.
Until everyone realizes that, I'm going to show up week after week pleading my case for the new face of the WWE, if you know what I mean.
Uh-oh. Not yet. Chris, what are you doing?
Let's talk about what happened out
there. Was I supposed to say all of that?
The landscape in WWE is wide open right now. What's next for you?
What is next for me? I've got my eye on the prize. I don't need an agenda. Okay, I've got my eye on the prize.
A WWE championship. Those guys at the top better watch out, because I'm gunning for them. I'm getting better and better each day.
His eyes is blue.
I've not even reached my peak, and that's a scary thought.
Gotta tone down the color of his eyes.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
Renee. Son, I know you got teleprompters and shit, Renee. We've been going back and forth with this shit. Back and forth, Renee. And you still ain't learned my name. You know what? When I get to the top, I'm gonna remember that. I'm gonna remember that. Da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na. Oh, we gonna turn here one of these days. I guarantee it. The Vaughn Villains. You know I gotta sit here and watch the Vaughn Villains match. I have no idea who voice that is, bro. I ain't want him to say all of that though. Like, I wanted to talk about Tyler Breeze. He talking about he better than everybody. I was like, wait a minute now, hold up. Don't say all of that just now. Wait, hold up. You lost to Jack Swagger, Negro. You should not be talking. Da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, Danville, Connecticut.
Give Renee the pimp backhand. I'm gonna tell Dean Ambrose to stop giving her good loving, so she'll remember my goddamn name. Oh, it. I gotta get me my logo. I gotta make my Chris Stevens logo to put on the back of that vest. And I'm gonna come up with another face attire. Okay, I want to see the Von villains. Y2J Rollins. Okay. The Debonair's devastation. Von villains. Simon Gotch. I was a fan of Aiden English before he teamed up with Simon Gotch. When he used to come out singing and shit. Damn it. Another curse. I'm mad he changed from the tights. He had designs on his tights at one point in time. It was actually kind of cool. Aiden. Freaking English and Simon Gotch. Ugh. Oh my God. Hold on, I'm reading a text message. All right, stop it. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Well, I am gonna play this match. Come on, Gotch!
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Come on, Gotch!
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Come on, Gotch!
Makes the cut. And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Always got to keep the fresh man in.
Give me some thoughts on Stevens.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta
takes 30 days to break a habit. Hopefully it does, man. That'd be nice. I can wait 30 days. Come on, Gotch. Take it. Come on, ref is over. Fundamentals.
You have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in
the shoulders.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Got to keep that fresh man in. Get in the corner. Okay. Maybe not. Come on, Gotch. Fundamentals. Who are you swinging at, bruh? We're gonna make it to a rival. A rival is gonna be the last thing. Cut the stream off. Nope. Hey. Stop it. Stop. I said.
Oh.
Get me out of here. Ah! I wanna go to the stall. That's what I wanna do. Hey, Renee. She damn sure didn't, John. She damn sure didn't say my name yet, John. You already know the struggle. You already know the struggle. She have yet to say my name, man.
You can bet every superstar on the
line. Like, drop.
Crowd around the monitors in the back to see what these guys comes out.
It's fundamental. Fundamental. I'm trying to tag my partner and they are not. There we go. Come on, Corbin. You're going to get up in this match. Oh, okay, never mind. Fundamentals. Damn it.
Simon Gotch in off the tag.
Come on, Gotch. Oh! That reversal was clean, bro. That was clean.
What we've seen from Simon Gotch in a relatively brief period of time is that, well, we really don't know what to expect.
He's trying to kill off my character. Come on, Gotch.
He makes the tag.
Come on, Corbin, you get up in this match now. Fundamentals.
When it strikes flat,
bruh.
You can feel it in the first few rows.
Just dude. Man.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Baron Corbin with the suplex. Nah, that's a good idea though. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna make a shirt that says Renee, my name is Chris Stevens. I'm gonna do that as soon as I get on stream. I'm gonna do that. So next time I stream, which is tomorrow, y'all gonna see that shirt. Renee, my name is Chris Stevens. I like that, John. I like that, John. That's a good ass idea, John. Damn, camera sucks.
The shoulders are down. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
That is hilarious. Actually turned on my computer. I actually turned on my computer for that. Renee, my name is Chris Stevens. I like that. Baron Corbin got this. Dang, Corbin, give me tag. Fundamentals.
And there's the tag. Oh, wow.
Fundamentals. Belly to belly, let's go. Pin him. Match over, ref.
Makes the cut.
I know that hurt. I know it hurt.
English being a future star.
Okay. Should wear knee pads. Nobody tell you come to the ring without no knee pads. Get up, Gotch.
That's a successful combination, if you ask me.
Get up, Gotch.
you can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Get up, Gotch! Don't you go and tag. Yeah, buddy. That was perfect. Match over. They always reverse this damn thing. Always.
Simon Gotch is going in for the
what? Hold up. There's no way in hell. Gotch, get your ass off of me.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Off me, Gotch. Get up, Gotch! You just pissed me off. Match over.
Hey, this may very well be it.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it at WWE terms.
Staying alive. Staying alive. Know what you're talking about.
He's in on the face now.
Damn it.
He takes to the air.
Ooh, buddy. What you thought you was doing? What you thought you was doing? What you thought you was doing? Ah! Go! Match over! Pin a ref! You better stop him! Let's go! That's how you win a match! That's how you win a tag team match. Yeah, I'm gonna stop it at arrival. Yep, I'm gonna debut that t-shirt. And his new face attire. Same time. So next week, not next week, tomorrow, when I stream tomorrow, y'all gonna see the new attire, watch.
What's this?
That was perfect. That's what I'm talking about, Baron Corbin. That's what I'm talking about. We get work done. We get it done. How am I a face and I'm a teaming up with a heel? How do we?
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Were they heels? Aren't they face now? I literally turned my computer on. That shit might fuck up the... Damn it, I cursed again. I might mess up the screen. I mean the stream. Screen. Nope. I should never turn my computer on. It might mess up the screen. Well, if it messes up, man, then hey. You know. But damn, what rival is that? Right there. This got to be the last match between us. It has to be. Current rival. How long is this going to take? Do it even tell you how long the rivalry is going to be?
Egotistical, all the way up bold.
See, Baron Corbin is a heel, but yet I'm tagged with him. Why am I not tagged with Hideo? All these damn people. Well, I don't know if Adam Rose. Oh my god, please, no. Like, hello, alright. We're gonna do this. Arrival. Once again, Oh, we match one. Damn. Hey, wait a minute. I could run in. Why would I run? Who am I running in against? Entrance, Kalisto, Vanacore. Why would I do that? I don't get it. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. You gonna let that? Should I? Okay, that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna turn on Baron Corbin. We're gonna turn on Baron. Yeah, we're gonna turn on Baron Corbin. He'll turn.
The WWE Universe asked for this matchup.
What?
They've seen the back and forth over the weeks. They get the matchup they wanted tonight at the pay per view.
Hey, they give you a little. I like that. They give you a little. Little, I like that. That was nice. Add you or not? I don't know. What is your gamer tag? I mean, your PSN. I don't really add people like that that I don't know. Because eventually I have a whole bunch of people on my friends list and I don't talk to not near none of them. The only people I talk to is the people that I rock with for the longest. So you might be up there for a while. He'll turn. We're gonna turn on Baron Corbin tonight. After we beat Tyler Breeze, we're gonna turn on Baron Corbin.
The following contest,
it only makes sense. Stop. That should have allowed me to hit him with the selfie stick, man. I wanted to hit him with that selfie stick for so... I just wanted to crack it right over the back of his head, man. What up, Ghostly Gaming? This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This is going to be the last match between me and Mr. Breeze. And I'm winning this match. I'm winning this match. There's no way in the world I'm losing this match to Breeze tonight.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Yep, a fruity one. Selfie stick.
And there's the bell.
Come on, Breeze. This last time, Breeze. We ain't gonna do this no more.
I mean, one that's gonna take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute. You cheating, Breeze. Stop. Yeah, buddy. Get off me. Motherfucker. Come on, Breeze. Come on, Breeze. The last time. I ain't gonna be doing this with you no more. Oh. Okay, I got see you. I could do it too. What up? Mm. Mm. Ghosted Gaming, give me a reason why I should sub to your channel. I'm not gonna sub to your channel for no reason. Give me a reason why I should sub to your channel. Oh, nice. Nice. I feel like if you're gonna sub to somebody's channel, there has to be a reason to sub to your channel. That's with everybody. You know what I'm saying? I don't tell people to sub to my channel for no reason. Try to give them a reason to sub to my channel. Right now, me streaming is one of the reasons why you should sub to my channel. For the people who have already subbed to my channel and have seen my videos on YouTube, they know why they subbed to my channel. They subbed to my channel for a reason. So, Ghostly, if you want me to sub to your channel, give me a reason. Why should I sub to your channel? What are they talking about? Nope. Why can't I do strong strikes?
Damn
it. God.
This will be a physical battle. You're right about that.
What the hell?
This is going to be a war. This is going to be so physical that it gets really ugly before.
All right. You know I can't do top rope dives. Unfortunately. Be worse than a lot now.
But Tyler Breeze is taking this thing to a total different level.
Come on. Yep, there's nothing I can do about that. I have no reversal. Should have let him do whatever he was going to do with the top rope. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, he. Wow, son. That was weak, bro. That was all my fault, though. I was not paying attention. That shit was weak, man. I apologize. Too late, already lost.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Oh my God. Why? What the hell is going on here, man? Yep. I lost at arrival in about like 2 or 3 minutes.
Here's your winner, Tyler Breeze.
That was all my fault, though.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should.
That's great. That was great. Look at that. They ain't even do anything.
What an amazing match.
That wasn't even a match. That was weak as hell. Part two, yeah. Yep. That was my fault, though. I wasn't paying attention. I should have kicked out of that. There was no reason why I didn't kick out of that. Oh my God. Like, so. Okay, I guess that was it. Oh no, I still got the Baron Corbin thing. All right. Heel turn. About to turn on Baron Corbin. We gonna blame him for our loss to Prince Pretty. He the one. He the reason why we lost, cause he ain't help you out. We gonna blame him. It's his fault. You should have been there. We supposed to be tag team partners. You should have been there. I'm not able to run in yet. I'm supposed to be able to run in right now. I pick ramp. Don't tell me I'm running in on Kalisto. I pick Baron Corbin to run in on there, though.
Do you see who's coming out?
He'll turn!
There's nothing you can do about an offensive like that, especially when it's before a match.
Yeah, this is just way over the line. We were supposed to have a match here tonight.
He'll turn! Oh, you reversed it. Son of a bitch.
What a counter that was. Not today.
Son of a bitch. Oh, oh, shit. You ain't supposed to be beating me up. I'm supposed to be beating you up. You ain't following the script.
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Give me my chair. Give me the chair. Give me the chair. Give me the chair. I don't want you to get in the goddamn ring. Pick up the chair.
That's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
Here we go. Here we go.
He is making his intentions clear.
That's how you do it. Run it. Who are you swinging at? Who are you swinging at? Here we go. That's how you do it. Unknown veteran. What is that? I just got a trophy called Unknown Veteran. I don't even know what it is. Heel turn. We are heel now. Well, I bet you they didn't actually make us heel, but I damn sure did turn my back on. I'm still face. Yeah, great. Relationship alignment has changed. Yep. Me and Baron Corbin are now feuding. That didn't fail. I did it right. Okay.
Please,
oh, here we go again.
Welcoming my guest tonight.
Here we go again. Chris Steve is Renee.
Let's talk about Baron Corbin. It seems like as a tag team, you two are not on the same page. Do you find that true?
I just attacked him. Of course we're not on the same page. He's below me. Let's
do it. The honest truth is, he's below me. I've surpassed him, and I have no time to deal with people who are not as talented as I am in the WWE ring. So to answer your question, yes, this is the end of our tag team partnership. I've carried him for too long.
I didn't even carry you.
Things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts on this rivalry?
He's not worth my time. I'm moving on to other things. I'm going to finish this. We'll get past him by force.
I think he's a real threat to what I'm trying to do here in the WWE.
Hey, I got a name. I got a name. It's Chris Stevens, goddammit.
This rivalry is just starting. Trust me on that.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Renee, I'm going to need you to learn my goddamn name. Next week, Renee, you're gonna see. You're gonna learn my name. You're gonna learn my name! Alright, people. That was it. A lackluster finish to this stream tonight. I apologize for that. I am kind of distracted at the moment with something else. I should have never lost that damn match. That was BS, but it's whatever. We are in a feud with Baron Corbin now. We should be in a feud with Baron Corbin now. Which should be a better feud, because he's damn sure a bigger competitor. Your relationship with Baron Corbin has reached its worst. You are now locked in a rivalry with Baron Corbin. See, yeah, that was the whole... Since your relationship with Baron Corbin has gotten lower, you are no longer tag partners with him. Duh. I don't have a tag partner. I think I might go get... Nah, because he deal lost that time. Who the hell should I pick as my tag team partner? I want to get somebody else as my tag team partner. Like, hello, world. His name is... Chris Stevens! That's my name, goddammit! Yeah. I know, you miss me. Hello. I'm in a feud now with Baron Corbin. Six-man tag team match. Why do they keep putting me in tag team matches, man? Come on, now. I'm on a team with Simon Gotch, Titus O'Neil. Really? Like, Titus O'Neil is face, I'm face, Simon Gotch is a heel. Okay. Freaking Big Cass, Enzo, faces. Xavier Woods, heel. That doesn't make any sense. Come on, 2K! Nah, alright, but this is it. This is the last thing that I was doing. Tomorrow I'll be streaming again. We will debut the new attire and the new shirt. Thanks to, what was his name? What was his name? Somebody, I can't even scroll back up. But thanks to one of the streamers, we're gonna have a new t-shirt next week. Well, tomorrow. Yeah. That's it. I promise you, I will win more matches next stream. There ain't no more losing matches no more. That's not gonna happen. Well, depending on who I'm going up against. If I'm going up against somebody I should lose to, I'm gonna lose to them. You know what I'm saying? Like Sami Zayn, I would lose to Sami Zayn. If they put me up against Sami Zayn, I'll lose to Sami Zayn. I might be losing to Baron Corbin. Just might, because he is a... Well, I'm a higher overall than Baron Corbin. I ain't losing to Baron Corbin. That's that. I ain't losing to Baron Corbin. But alright. I'm Insanity. I appreciate everybody came through, watched this lackluster BS stream. John said it. Okay. Hey, John. Yeah, there you go. You get the credit for the shirt. That's a nice shirt. I like that shirt. Funny. But yeah. I enjoy everybody who came out, watched the stream. Again, if you was enjoyed, if you entertained by the stream tonight, you know, make sure you hit that follow button, that like button, that subscribe button, whatever button you want to hit, make sure you hit it. I'm Insanity. I'm out. Stay tuned. Next stream, I will be better at winning matches, hopefully. And I'll catch y'all on the flip side.